His piñatas are known to hold priceless antiquities. He's collected artifacts from all 9 continents. That's right, 9. He is the most interesting man in the world. And this Cinco de Mayo, you could win one of his most interesting possessions.
Stay thirsty, my friends.